Richard Osman's private life includes a very famous brother. House of Games star Richard Osman has become a household name, but many don't know that his brother is also an icon of the Britpop music scene. Richard rose to fame as the genius fact-checker for the BBC quiz show Pointless, working alongside the masked singers Alexander Armstrong. He's branched into larger presenting roles on House of Games and Two Tribes, as well as being a regular panelist on Insert Name Here and The Fake News Show. The 53-year-old author, whose fourth crime novel reached number one on the best-selling books list last year, has an older brother named Mat Osman.Mat's name may be familiar to anyone who listened to the charts in the 90s, as the other Osman is a massive music star. To this day, the 56-year-old is the bassist and chart-dominating Suede, who in 1993 released the fastest-selling debut album in almost 10 years, Is Richard Osman's brother in Suede? Suede, which included Mat, singer Brett Anderson, and guitarist Justine Frischmann, was part of the Britpop Big Four alongside Oasis, Blur, and Pulp. Forming in 1989, only Mat and Brett remain of the original founding lineup, with drummer Simon Gilbert, Richard Oakes, and Neil Codling. The band is still active and in 2022 supported the Manic Street Preachers on a tour around the U.S., plus dates in Canada and performing at the Formula One Singapore Grand Prix. Richard has previously said how much of a fan of Suede he is, telling the Douglas Anderson show, "I have always been a fan." And then it broke for them very, very big in the early 90s, and it was amazing. They went on hiatus in 2003, with Mat then providing music for TV shows like 8 out of 10 Cats and You Have Been Watching before returning to the band in 2010. Writing runs in the family, as Mat also has written novels, including The Ruins and The Ghost Theater. Who are their parents? The boys were raised by their single mother, Brenda Wright, after their dad David Osman left when Richard was 9 years old. Richard has said the split derailed him and is something he spent much of his life